he's been another to go to this point. You're gonna follow me, you're gonna do exactly what your big brother.
You guys need lasers, hit me up. What up, guys? Well, we're gonna smash out to I think the employee store real quick. Need to do something out there. We're gonna return the black pair ones because homie that works for Nike hit me up and said he got a pair of the Black Cat 13s for me. So, and at the employee price, 95, so I'm gonna go swap these out. Because I already know that those ones are going to hit the outlets and all that shit. And so are the 13s, I bet. But even at the outlet, they ain't going to be this cheap. So I'm just going to do that. So ride with me, fellas. Ain't tripping, I'm going to let them sleep. I ain't tripping, let them rest in peace. I've been on a mission, haven't left the condo. It's that OVO, that season, it's that new Toronto. I get boxes of free drugs. In my life, hospital days reflecting when my man laid up on the uptown high block. He got his side sprayed up. I saw his life slipping. This is a minor setback. You're still in all we living. Just dream about to get back. That made him smile though. His eyes said, pray for me. I do you one better and slay these niggas faithfully. Murder is a yo. That was completely unexpected, you guys. I went in there just to return these all black Jordan 1s because my boy that works for Nike, he caught me those Black Cat 13s. So, and he got them at the employee price, so they're half price. So I just returned the 1s because I'll get that shit at an outlet. You know what I mean? Could probably get the 13s there, like I said earlier, but not at this price. But I went in there, exchanged them, or returned them actually. Came outside. I was like, I'm just gonna go ask him that, or ask him if next time I come here and I need to do a return, can I exchange something? And he's like, yeah. I was like, all right, well, can I exchange it and get, you know, can I exchange it and pay the difference if I find something different? He said, no, you gotta have the, you know, it has to be the same exact shoe or whatever. So I was like, oh shit, all right. He's like, come here. And he pulled me around the corner and he had a whole stack of passes and he ripped one off and he fucking gave it to me. Stamped it and gave it to me. He's like, go ahead, bro. I gave you the wrong info when you were in here earlier. So just give this to your cashier. Like, what the fuck? Dude, that was cool as hell of him to do that, man. And of course, I couldn't find shit that I like. It's just the way my shit works, man. Or they didn't fit me. You know, I mean, I found those 31s, dude. I tried those on. Those were fucking sick. And sorry I couldn't film. I had to take a bunch of pictures because they won't let you film in there. But they had those Black Cat 6s, and the biggest one they had was a size 10. I tried it on, and it actually didn't feel bad. It felt decent. But, the box said 113, so I'm not sure if they had them mixed up with the All-Star 6 or what, but they had a couple All-Star 6s too, size 7. So, Angel, if you see this dog, I'm going to go back sometime later, probably this weekend. So, if I do, I got you, homie, if you didn't already get them. So, let me know. Anyway, guys, stay tuned. We're going to go to the outlet now. What's up, fellas? All right. Just met my boy from the... He works there. Just got these joints. I was gonna put them on camera, but I figured I probably shouldn't, because, yeah. Anyway, we'll get back to the house and we'll get a close look at these, all right? All right, what's up, guys? Back at the house. Just real quick, I went to return those ones, returned them, got my bread, went out to the truck, and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go back and ask dude what the, you know, the details are when you're returning, exchanging at the ES, blah, 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 blah. So went in and talked to him, asked a few questions. And I was like, yo, if I return a shoe, can I like pay the difference and get another item? And he said, no, you can't do that, blah, blah, blah. But then he waved me around the corner. He's like nodded, like, come here real quick. So I went around the corner and he had a stack of passes, man. And boom, he just gave me one for today, 22nd, just out of nowhere. Just shot me a pass. I was like, damn, all right, well, thank you. So I went in, got some pictures and stuff, but, oh, yeah, I got a bunch of all-access passes, too. They are good for the 23rd to 27th of this month. So that's cool. Well, let's get into the meat and potatoes. There you go. Super dope, man. Super happy to get these for $95, man. No, I paid 80 for these. No, it was 90. It was 95. I got my 80 back and paid my boy the extra 15 that he paid, because he swooped them at the ES for 95, so. And what I'm thinking about doing is going to see my boy at Foot Locker at Lloyd and see if I can exchange these out for the Cherry 13s and get the Cherries for 95, because these are going to hit outlets, and so are those ones. So, I'm gonna try that tomorrow. So, I'll film that. I gotta go pick up some shit for a homie anyway, some shoes and stuff. So, I'm gonna be vlogging the outlets tomorrow. But there these are. Happy to get them. So, even if I can't get the Cherries, it's all good. So, let me bust out the other shoe for you guys real quick, and then I'm gonna leave you with like a slideshow of all the shoes I saw today at the ES. There they go, man. Super, super happy to get these, especially for the price, man. I've been getting so lucky this last 2 weeks with getting shit at the employee stores for next to nothing. So there they go. All right, guys. Yeah, I'm going to leave you with... Hold up. Sorry, it's so bright. All right, I'm going to leave you guys with some slideshow of what they had today, so... Stay tuned. We'll be at it again tomorrow. And until then, stay safe. Take it easy. All right. Peace.
Turn the music up. They say, baby, how you do it? Never question greatness. Never question greatness, tell them never question greatness, I just do it. I'm so high, I feel weightless. All my shooters are courageous. It ain't a moment till I make it. It ain't a moment till I make it. Have my cake and eat it too, I want a bakery. And see, lately, all I've been doing is celebrating. Don't even know what I'm celebrating. I know why you ain't celebrating, cause you ain't selling. They got niggas catching cases while we out here catching breaks. And I'm gonna shoot it if I weave it. Shoot it if I weave it. Do yourself a favor, save yourself, cause I can't save you. Know you see me in that Rolls Royce glass house. That nigga, hands down, no giving up, no laying down. All red and power. My oldest son just turned 5. I said, little nigga, you a man now. Ride around with that strap out, cause my Rolls Rolls Royce, glass house. I just got a text that said, baby, I just cashed out. Whack weed, get ashed out. Put Persian rugs in a crack house. All y'all that lashed out, I'll come see what that's about. But you don't need to call a party man to put a motherfucking match out. I can't remember my last drought. All my niggas smash route. Got pure coke, brand new birds. We get them as soon as they have slime. And you know the driveway too big when you ain't gotta back out. Paper chase like cat and mouse, my nigga.